Tonight, for the first time in history, a robot killed a man. Tonight, for the first time in history,